the host family program, this is our sixth year here in Cary, North Carolina. We actually had the host family program when the Tournament of Stars was in Joplin before, but we've been here for 6 years. We have families that have been doing it for 6 years, and we have families that have just joined us this year. So very wide range, but it's 72 families. Each family takes in 2 players, 144 players, so that's a lot of host families.
It's the fulfillment that you get of not only providing an opportunity for these young players to come and do their best and to get a chance to represent the national team.
We're running these guys, you know, hard to try to get them ready to compete, and to be able to go home and be in a family and have a home-cooked meal is a whole lot different than going home and sitting in a hotel room by yourself.
Everyone has goals and dreams, and to be a part of seeing these young guys strive to reach their goals and their dreams is one of the big parts of why I like to do it.